السلام عليكم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. عما بعد، Alhamdulillah, we thank Allah for all the blessings that He has given us, the blessings that we recognize and the blessings that we do not recognize. And among the blessings that we recognize is the Quran. Most of us do not read the Quran the way it should be read, and we do not take time to understand what is written in it because we don't understand the importance of this book and the benefits of reading it. Today, inshallah, I am here to give you a short lecture on the importance of this book and the benefits of reading it. First and foremost, we should realize that this book is the word of Allah. It is a message from our Lord to us, which we have received through the blessed lips of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So by reading this Quran and understanding what is in it, we are actually interpreting the message of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to us. Secondly, we are reminded of the do's and don'ts, the things that our Lord has made attainable for us and the things that we should not go near to. And He tells us why we were created in the Quran. In the ayat, وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ, we have not created jinnkind or mankind except that they worship us. And the biggest benefit of all is the reward that we get from reading the Quran. For each letter of the Quran that we read without understanding it, we get 10 reward. Subhanallah, we cannot even count the amount of letters in the Quran. Now imagine how much reward we will get if we understand it. And the stories inside the Quran set an example for us and give us an insight on how to live our lives. Our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to say that my iman gets boosted when I read the stories inside the Quran. So if the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam gets an iman boost from reading the stories, then verily you and me and all of us need this iman boost too. If the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam could increase his iman via these stories, then who am I and who are you not to take advantage of these stories? May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us among those who read the Quran the way it deserves to be read. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us among the Ahlul Quran. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make the Quran as a cause for us to intercede for us on the Day of Judgment and to be our light in the grave and the hereafter. Wa akhiru da'wana and alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. وجزاكم الله خيرا. السلام عليكم.
لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله, وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس لعلهم يتفكرون.